Hi, in this video, we're going to explain how to take the measurement just in case if you're considering the U-shaped extension. So let me show you the starting point. So for this, you need a measuring tape. Usually we measure in inches and not centimeters. So you need a measuring tape, something like this. Just in case if you want to measure it, so your starting point of measurement will be right here. From the front hairline, you can probably measure 4 fingers and then start measuring it. So approximately your 18 inch reach somewhere here, 20 and 22 inches would reach probably here. Keep in mind that if your hair is wavy, usually when we measure it, we usually measure it according to straight hair. If you have wavy hair, then probably you need to order your hair a little longer, because once you curl the hair or tong the hair will go a little shorter. So in such cases, you can probably order a slightly longer one. And just in case you plan to grow your hair, we always suggest that to order probably 2 inches longer, so that once your hair grows out, the extensions don't look short. So keep in mind when you're measuring it and placing the order. Thank you.